Uber to the hospital a few weeks before Daddy passed away. Daddy said, "Son, I want to talk to you." He said, "First thing I want you to know is I'm proud of you." He said, "You carried me all over the country. If I needed some water, you were there. If I needed some food, you were there." He said, "I'm proud of you." And he said, "As long as you live, I'll never die." He said, "You walk like me, you act like me, you look like me." He said, "But I got something I want you to do." I said, "What is that, Daddy?" This is what Daddy told me. He said, "Son, I'm depending on you to pull the family through. I'm depending on you to pull the family through. I'm depending on you to pull the family through." That's what he told me. "I'm depending on you to pull the family through." And he said, "Take care of your mother like I've always done. The reason I want you to do this, Harvey, because you are my only son." He said, "Boy, I married your mama. I was only 15. And he said, "All of your mama's life, she always depend on me. But I'm depending on you to pull the family through. I'm depending on you to pull the family through." That's what Daddy told me. So I'm depending on you to pull the family through. I'm depending on you to pull the family through. In my dying hour, I don't want none of y'all to cry." He said, "Y'all don't even have to wipe the tears from my eyes." He said, "I don't want you in the camp spiritual to be walking around with your head hung down." He said, "Every time y'all boys get on the floor, I want you to say until the power will come down. I am." Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Pull the family through. I'm depending on you.
Come on,
pull the family through. I'm depending on you to pull the family.
Oh, hallelujah. Help me tonight, Lord. Help me tonight.
I'm depending on you to pull the family through.
And when I walked away, I felt like weight. How many of y'all ever had weight? Anybody ever had weight? Anybody ever had weight on your shoulder? I walked away from the hospital and I went home And I picked up my Bible and I read where I said, let not thyself be troubled. And I also read where I said, look to the hill for which cometh your help. All of my help come from the Lord. And I get down on my knees. I get down on my knees. I get down on my knees. I didn't waste no time. I got down on my knees. I got all the way down on my knees. And I took up the word help and I said, Jesus, I'm counting on you. I ain't got nobody else. And when I got up, y'all, I just fold up my arms and said, I'm depending on you.
I'm depending on you.
How many depending on Jesus? How many really depending on Jesus? How many really depending on Jesus? If you depending on him, raise your hand, raise your hand, raise your hand, raise your hand. Out there, got a family depending on you.
I'm depending on you.
How many out there got somebody that's depending on you? Where are you tonight? You can't make it by yourself. You can't carry it low by yourself. You got to look up. You got to look up. You ought to look up right now. You ought to look up right now and say, Jesus, 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 Jesus. You're all I have. You're all I have.
I
ain't got no God. While the Spirit is here, right now, while the Spirit is here, I want everybody to get up on your feet. And while the Spirit is here, don't be ashamed. While the Spirit is here, while the Spirit is here, I want you to look up and close your eyes. And while you got your eyes closed, I want you to look back over your life. I want you to look back down the line. And if you can think of a time that God done something special for you, just as If you can think of something, if you can think of something special that nobody but Jesus done for you, just as loud as you can, I want you to give him a mouth praise all over this building. Come on. Come on, church. Somebody ought to shout hallelujah. Somebody ought to shout hallelujah. Reach up and shout hallelujah. And whatever you need, whatever you need, whatever you need, if you need a doctor, if you need a mother, if you need a father, if you need a sister or a brother, all you gotta do is just wave your hand and say, Jesus, I'm